Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. There is a lot of news of a Pulwama attack, and the Indian media and the Indian government is calling it a terrorist attack against India. But Pulwama attack is not a terrorist attack. It was a legitimate military target. Why? Because under the international laws, if there is a conflict going on in a place like Kashmir, which has been declared as a disturbed area by the Indian government, on one side there is the Indian army, on the other side there are Kashmiri freedom fighters militants. So when a militant group targets an Indian army, that's a legitimate military target under the international laws, which is governed by the Geneva Convention of August 1949. And the Protocol 1 and Protocol 2 of these conventions, which states that if there is an international conflict or there is a domestic conflict, so you can take Kashmir as an international conflict or as a domestic conflict. In both times, in both ways, this was not a terrorist attack, because the militants struck a military convoy, which was armed convoy. So the militants, the Kashmiri freedom fighters, did not attack the civilian population. They did not attack a hospital. They did not attack a school. They did not even attack a shopping center. If they would have attacked that, then it would be a terrorist act. But in this particular Pulwama incident, it was a legitimate military target, an armed military convoy of the Indian CRPF was targeted, even though the lives were lost. But that's what happens in the armed conflict. And even the Indian Army General Kamaljeet Singh stated that any Kashmiri who's going to pick up an arm will be eliminated. So what does it mean? So if a Kashmiri militant picks up an arm, Indian Army can kill. And if a Kashmiri militant sees an Indian Army soldier, then they can shoot at them. So this is not an act of terrorism as being defined by the Indian media, Indian politicians. This is an act of militants targeting a legitimate military target. On this particular incident, the Indian politicians, as always, being playing politics, Indian media, as always, trying to play a nationalist and trying to show that they are pro-Indian, especially the pro-Indian, some of them, even Sikhs, are trying to show that they are more Indian than any other Indian. We need to make sure to the world and to anybody who sees this one, that Pulwama was not an act of terrorism. That was a legitimate military target. Kashmiri freedom fighters, militants, targeted an armed convoy, and that's where the story ends. So anybody who has any doubts, this comes under the international laws, and we as an organization, which is a human rights organization, we do not pick up the sides, but we do state what is an act of terrorism and what is a legitimate military target. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.